Another missed soccer game. You think I'm too busy? Or just forget me completely, huh? Oh, shit.
Hey! Hey! What the hell are you doing here?
No hablo English.
Rick, I don't have time to throw away telling you you're violating the restraining order.
I'm clearly 50 feet away.
Aren't you a fugitive right now? And how are you running a talk show on the run?
I'm just that good at multitasking, something you could barely do, Deborah.
Is this being broadcasted?
Fuck, hold on. This is Character Development by Cognac. See him sometimes, but one little mishap at one of his little ball games,
over him,
and I'm the one getting blamed for the entire team getting
kicked. Because there wasn't a hot dog vendor, and why do you not get about 50 feet, Rick?
I guess the part where I can't see my own fucking son. He's my son too, Deborah. Rick Jr.'s all the same man as me.
He's nothing like you.
Fuck. Oh, this one's by RxD, Heart Not Dark Enough.
Yo, babe, what's up?
Hey.
What's up, girl? You're looking really emo and dark today.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, rawr, ooh-woo.
Ooh-woo.
Yeah, man.
But I'm leaving you.
You're leaving me for Carl?
Absolutely.
What the fuck? Who the fuck is Carl?
More emo.
No! No! Yours could be blacker. What happened to my emo ever after? I fled the stupid town for this happening. She left me here, now my dark soul is sadder. She said my music isn't even that deep. Call me a poser for listening to Creep. She has my emo heartbroken and bleeding. This roller coaster is so very steep. I am so emo, but she doesn't believe it. I will show you. Get my soul and my weak wrist. She said that I'm not even an emo. I said you don't even know me though. You don't wear this much black makeup like me. I'm emo and I swear you'll see.
Met her last night, she was up on Discord. She knows my pain. Listen to Korn. I brought her in my frown land, made her sus sad. The cops are here, they're looking kinda sus mad. Went to the skate park, looking like a fat cunt. I need a cupcake, looking like the real schmuck. My emo kitten is now in the shadow realm, but she still loves me, cause I'm an edgy slut. Under the blankets, I need a first aid kit for all the pain that my stupid ex put me in. I hate my life so much, she thinks I'm still not edgy. Fuck! I'm so emo, but she doesn't believe it. I will show you. Look at my soul and how weak my wrist is. She said that I am not even emo. I said you don't even know me though. You don't wear this much black makeup.
and he listens to Coldplay.
I'll have you know, I've listened to every Train, Skillet, Nickelback, and my
But you're not Carl.
I've had enough of you. You are not emo.
Emoer than you.
I'm sorry I was being a bit eccentric then, but I don't know what's going on right now. I think I'm being framed. I went to my hunting cabin and some tax collector was just there tied and bound.
You seriously don't know, do you?
What? I seriously don't know what?
I put him there. I called the FBI and police.
Why?
'Cause, Dick, I fucking hate you and your overly chiseled abs and your muscular penis.
Hate that all you want, that's still not reason enough.
And I also wanted to make meth to send Rick Jr. to school.
And there it is. We'll be right back after these messages.
Become introduced to the newest customer in Jam Stunger Bunker.
Thank you for tuning in to Dick's Radio Show. I'm Kick Dickum. Good morning, Buffalo. What a wonderful day to be me.
Kick Dickum, a badass who wants a time slot here every week. We begged him not to take over, but he's stolen the channel and seems to have taken hostage of the entire crew of Jams.
Nunca me tomares con vida. Tomaré tanto trago como quiera.
Jam Stunker Bunker, only on YouTube.
Deborah, why would you need to sell meth? I'm a successful radio show host. I could just lend you the cash.
The principle of it, Rick. I can't just let you give me cash to pay for Rick Jr.'s private school tuition and my wine habit. What? What is it? What's funny, asshole?
Looks like I really am a good radio show host. We got a few listeners on right now. And now, ladies and gentlemen, Baby Blue by Badfinger.
Yes, I got what I deserve. Kept you waiting there too long, my love. All that time. I regret.
wrong.